This is the weapons test. There will be three: a strength test, a sharpness test, and up first, the kill test.
Farriers, to find out what kind of damage your weapon will do, I will take your sword and deliver slashes and thrusts on these big carcasses. Kirk, you're up first. You ready?
Yes, sir.
All right, Kirk, your edge lacerated deeply into this carcass. Then, when you're thrusting with your point, just like butter, cuts all the way in and out. For this test, sir, your weapon will kill.
Thank you.
Good job. All right, Riley, you're up next. You ready?
I guess so.
All right, Riley, light and fast it is not. It's about 5 pounds. Sharp and deadly it is. Every cut is very deep on this big carcass, but maneuverability is gonna be an issue. But overall, your weapon will kill.
All right, gentlemen, it's time for the strength test, something we're calling the Battle of the Borderlands. An English sword against a Scottish shield wall. To test the overall strength of your weapon, I'll be hacking into these shields multiple times. Kirk, you're up first. You ready?
Yes, sir. Let's do this.
Here we go. All right, Kirk, this has got some weight to it, but the distribution of that weight is nice. You did take some damage. But it's a strong blade, held up. Good job.
Thank you, sir.
Riley, you ready?
I guess so.
There's a lot of sword here. If I were to hit an opponent with the first shot, he's going down. But if I miss him, I'm never gonna catch up. You did take some edge rolling, but it held up in this test, so good job.
Thank you.
All right, farriers, now it's time to find out if there's any fight left in your weapon. I'm gonna take your mortuary swords and do some harassing cuts on this arming coat. Kirk, you're up first. You ready?
Slash away.
Let's do that. All right, Kirk, your edges cut easily through a very thick arming coat into the Sandman, thereby releasing the rice. Your weapon, sir, will cut.
Thanks.
All right, Riley, it's your turn. You ready?
I guess so, man.
All right, Riley, the edge that you have here cuts deep into the arming coat, into the Sandman, and releases the rice. So your blade, sir, will cut.
Kirk, Riley, in order to compete in our tournament of champions, you must first be a champion for the farrier class. That champion is Kirk. Congratulations, you'll be representing the farrier class in the Tournament of Champions. You are the Forged and Fire champion for the farrier class and have earned a spot at the Farrier's Anvil in the Forged and Fire Tournament of Champions and a chance at $50,000.
I learned a lot on this build, and I'm ready to put what I learned to use again on another one. And that's what I'm looking forward to.